Did the ancients have a good sense of humor? Well, when the Greek philosopher Diogenes saw that a prostitute's son was throwing rocks at a crowd, he'd exclaim, "Careful, son, don't hit your father."